podcast.
Good morning, everybody. I'm here with Fresh Ground and Big Willie Dog. You know, we joke around and everything, but you know, the trail is very tough, and it's special moments that keep you going. And whether he likes to acknowledge it or not, he's given us so many special moments that I like to thank
Big Willie Dog has.
Thank you, Big Willie Dog. And he's done that for thousands of other people that would probably like to say the same thing. Thank you, Fresh Ground, for giving us
Oh my gosh, he wants a favor, y'all. He just wants a favor.
No. Am I right, Big Willie Dog?
Of course you're right, yeah. He's a great man.
Yes.
No, just a country boy that likes to cook.
Well, and you know what? And I like to eat.
Look at this. We're getting ready to slide down this hill. Look at this.
Oh my God. I'm going to turn this around and show you the road.
You can see the steepness of it on the
hill. They can't see the big gouge in the road.
We're getting ready to slide down.
See, he came up to this gap just to feed us.
Yeah.
And he won't even take credit.
See,
he's a great dude.
You wouldn't have got fed today if I hadn't came, remember?
And he talked me into a zero.
See? I talked you into a zero.
Yeah, he said how dangerous the trail is because it is rocky.
Nothing
and
against
it's raining.
That cold and rain.
Yeah.
That
makes
it
slick.
It. Yeah.
You know, you don't want to be on them rocks when it's slick and rainy.
Oh, so that's me.
Ooh.
We're almost there, people.
We're almost there.
Damon is in sight.
Oh, look at that one. My goodness.
Ooh. Yeah. Made it.
Oh.
We rode that horse down.
We hit bad. Woo! We made it.
Walker Gap, right below Chestnut 9.
Walker Gap.
1.4, is that right? Below Chestnut 9. North of Chestnut 9. Hostel's right up here.
Yeah, what's the hostel
First called? House on the right. It's Burke's Garden.
Burke's Hostel. Garden Hostel. That's where we're going.
Yeah. And y'all getting that food on the dash to carry
Yeah,
with you.
We'll take that with us.
Pancakes. I put a little bit of maple syrup on it.
It wouldn't even be fun to hike today.
No, my hands are numb from packing up.
Yeah,
and that this morning it was a lot warmer,
yeah,
wasn't it?
And it's only getting colder.
Colder today, yeah.
It said high was right after midnight and low was just before the midnight tonight.
Right. And tomorrow's supposed to be in the 30s on it.
Yeah.
So y'all will be hiking in the cold, but no rain tomorrow.
This is a treat, everybody.
This is it, right here.
A lot of people don't get driven around by Fresh Ground.
Oh my gosh, listen to that. I think this is it right here. Lodge the hostel right there in between. See it?
Look at that.
It's you.
Look, this is it, right down the road.
That's it.
I'm clicking off. Hello from Burke's Garden Hostel. I'm going to take a little video out here. You can see why we stayed. It was raining most of the day, but it has seemed to quit. That's the store. You can get some things. This is the hostel right here. It's a barn. And then here I go. Here's some guys. And here's coming inside. I like has these little swing-like things you can sit in. There's a table. Here's two showers back in here. Nice hot water. Ooh, it was nice. Couple toilets, a couple sinks. A private room. The sink, coffee, toaster oven, which I just put a pizza in there and ate, a little refrigerator. And I'll go upstairs. That's where the beds are upstairs. Let's see what's going on. And then here's the beds. Here's the beds in the area. Big Willy Dog. We got a few people up here tonight. Look at this. Here's my bed. I got up here. I got a little food. I'm just checking it out. And you can look outside. And they say up on that ridge is where the AT goes along. I'll be able to see that tomorrow. You got anything to say?
Are we going
to
party tonight or what?
Trivial Pursuit party?
Yeah.
Well, I guess. So this is the place. So I'll let you go until tomorrow. Bye.